know what will win like, your second goal of the year with 10 minutes into the second half. Take us through the process.
I think it was just like clear we really stuck to our identity, and that was our goal from the beginning of the game, was to pass the ball and stuff like that. Bethany Russ came up with the ball. We changed the point, which is something that we've been focusing on. I was just in the right place at the right time.
We didn't really call you assist, Erin, but today you were goal, Erin. You're a senior. You celebrated today. Is this one of the top 5 wins since you've been here?
For sure. I don't know if it'll top the first time when we were in the ACC and upset them here, but it's up there for sure. I think it was some great hockey from the team all around.
Any chances of a letdown tomorrow? Kent State comes in, you're going to celebrate this one for a little bit.
Yeah, well, they're a good quality opponent, regional opponent, so it's going to be a good game, but I think we stick to our identity and continue to play like we've been playing the last couple of games, and we should take care of business.
Seems like your second goal here, you always score at the most crucial time, don't you?
It's the right place, right time, yeah.
Any thoughts about the season so far? You guys are on a nice roll right now. You've beat 2 top 20 teams in a row.
Yeah, we're just starting to head into postseason and really working on controlling our game and playing to our identity and being us and not worrying about who we're playing but how we're playing. I think that's going to be key for postseason and the rest of the season.
What do you take away from these games for the season postseason?
Yeah, well, it's an ACC game, and you look at the ACC as one of the top conferences in the country. So ultimately, it's like a national championship game every time we step on the field and play an ACC opponent like that.
Do you feel the pressure, which is give them more building for the rest of 24 minutes? Do you feel like added pressure on them?
Yeah, a little bit, but we're just trying to play our game and stuff like that, absorb the pressure when it comes and just welcome it and be able to have composure on the ball and all that.
Can you believe you're getting this kind of weather in mid-October to play in?
Love Louisville, yeah. Love the warm weather.
Thanks a lot.